Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and we wanted to do this for a little special someone in the comments. This is Shatta Wale studio session video of Cash Out. Let's go.
Oh, interesting. So this time he specified King of Africa dance hall. I think before
it was just dance
hall. In the new ones it was just dance hall. So I think in the recent times he conquered Jamaica. No, because I'm just saying, because he specifically no, because you know, to me a dance hall is like when I think of Jamaica.
Yeah,
right?
I think of the Caribbean.
Yeah, so because before it, now this is a little older, so King of this was in 2022, so a year and a couple months ago. So this is Africa. Now he's King of Dance Hall, so he conquered the whole dance hall world. Good for you. And also it's a little different because it's a studio session. It's just cool. This is the first time watching him doing a studio session, so that's really cool.
You know, everyone has their own individual style when they get to the studio. They bring out their shades, their jackets, their cup. That's everyone has their own style.
That little bandana, whatever you call this, is wearing. It's giving me like what my great grandmother would wear.
Babushka.
This vibe gives me a little Burna Boy, no?
You think so?
Yeah, I feel like this is a little different from him. I don't know.
I can see your point where you
I'm getting a little Burna Boy. Yeah,
I hear you.
Especially his latest album. I feel like...
This in comparison to Connect?
No, I'm saying Burna Boy's latest album. Like this kind of sound, I feel like, I feel, obviously this came out before I told them, so if anything, Burna Boy took this sound, but, but it just sounds like one of the songs from Burna Boy, honestly.
No, but I think it's done.
That eyes be blingy.
On his hand, on his neck. When did this song come out?
I said it 2 minutes ago.
You said, wait, when did you say?
October 2022.
I could have sworn I heard 2022, but I didn't know, like, when on 2022.
You're tripping. Yeah, but that eyes though. I mean, we know he got money. He's been saying, like, in every other song how much money he got.
Well, this song is called Cash Out.
Right.
Pay child support, baby mother. He gotta pay it. I wonder,
he has a
kid. Like, I don't know too much of his personal life.
Maybe.
I think this also doubles as a music video too, because the way it's shot, it gives me, okay, this is doubling as a music video.
You know what's funny?
Too.
In the caption, he says, this is not the official music video. Watch out for the official video in November. Guess
when?
What? It did never drop. Because I look for the music video, it's only this and lyric video. There's no music video.
That is so funny.
So, this, as of right now, this is an official
music video. Yeah. Okay.
I'm telling you, his flow, his cadence is giving me one of the songs from Burna Boy album.
You know, I'm curious to know.
Bye bye, oh. What song is that? Bye bye, oh. Something like that, Burna Boy. Mm-hmm. You don't remember? Fuck, I can't remember the name of the song, but that flow, it's really giving me.
You want a plastic attack?
No, it's fine. Maybe it'll come to me.
You know, I'm really curious to know what was the original direction for the music video he did want for this song.
Well, the song is called Cash Out, so I would think about money, you know, showing off, showing.
I would have loved to seen it.
Because he kind of flexing right
So I would have loved to seen him go all out in that music video, at least. I mean, do you think this is now maybe out of the question?
For this video, I think if he's going to drop something, it would be from Connect. And guys, we have reacted to a whole Connect album, so we have a playlist specially just for Connect. So if you miss some reactions from Connect, check it out.
This is a really nice studio. I wonder if this is his studio.
Honestly,
because it doesn't look like a studio.
It looks like a studio. Let me shoot this music video real quick, type of studio.
Yeah, but it's not a music video. Guys.
Yeah, this is it's a fancy studio.
No, it's really dope. I do think I like his cadence, his swagger.
Yeah, no, the song is really good.
Yes. Hey.
It's just a little, I think it's different for him, because as I said, this is a little more Burna Boy style for me.
Well, no, because if you're saying that I told him came after this.
No, I know. It's his style. Yeah, I'm not.
But we haven't heard a song that sounded like this.
That's what I'm saying. Different for us. It's not different because he has a lot of songs. Yeah. But from what we heard, this is a little different for me to hear from him. That's all I'm saying. I'm not saying, oh, this is different for him. I can't make that
statement. Yeah, which is good because he's showing us versatility. Yeah. He doesn't have just one sound. I think the song is called City Boys.
Yeah, don't matter now. We have to listen to the whole album literally to find it. So this,
I listen to it all the time. It's just it's not coming to me right now. So this was a really dope song. Thank you so much for the recommendation for this song. This was pretty dope. Yeah, this is City Boys. No? Yeah.
I don't think it's the City Boys. Okay. I don't think it's City Boys.
Guys, let us know if this sounds similar to any of the songs recently off the I Told Him Burna Boy album. No. Mm-hmm. It's not that one. It'll come to you eventually.
Whatever, don't matter. It's not the Burna Boy's reaction.
This looks like a club almost even.
That's a studio, all right. It just looks like a studio for filming, not studio for recording, but studio for filming. Yeah.
But it's not a music video.
It's not.
So guys, let us know what you think of this studio session video of Shatta Wale, and he performed Cash Out. Let me know what you think. Of course, it's not our first time reacting to Shatta Wale. We reacted to his new album, Connect. So feel free to check out our reaction post on our YouTube page. As always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Join the gang, and as always, share as much kindness as possible.